Margaret Pot is the height in the cake.
I want fat chips.
Well, I want fin chips. And he can't have any chips. What's wasting money?
My eyes will pop out.
My eyeballs will pop out.
Catch the free opposite of us to the nowhere of nowhere.
Beacon Hill Film Project has been running since 2005 and began as a weekly after-school filmmaking club supported by creative partnerships.
My best bit from filming club is when Andrew shows us everything we like to do, to like make your own little clips. Like last year's when we had a ball and we called it incredible.
Incredible!
You can chuck it in the air.
Incredible! Incredible! Incredible!
In 2006, Film Club joined forces with Arpeggio Films to develop a project through the UK Film Council's First Light Movies Initiative. The funding application was successful, and in 2007, the students wrote, filmed, and edited their soap opera-style short, Beautiful Life. Beautiful Life was shortlisted Best Drama at the First Light Movies Awards and received a national television broadcast on Virgin TV's FilmFlex. After the amazing success of this production, the students were ready for a new challenge.
How are we doing, Steph? Are we looking good?
Fantastic.
Good. My job on this was to kind of help you guys as much as possible to make your film. So I think we were kind of there as a kind of like kind of a helping hand, I guess, for want of a better term.
Mentor.
Thanks to further support from Creative Partnerships, in spring 2008 we ran a workshop to generate some ideas for two new films. The students developed their ideas by firstly creating several imaginative characters.
We are people, but we have to make some names, and we thought it, which ones we like.
Next, the group thought up some locations, placed their characters in those locations, and collectively wrote several plot lines.
We picked out the best idea. The middle of nowhere and the pirate and the mermaid came out top.
The group filmed two teaser scenes, which provided the opportunity for students to brush up on their technical skills and experiment around the ideas. Our funding application to First Light Movies was a success, and we were delighted to receive additional support from Creative Partnerships and North Tyneside Council. It was time to turn these two ideas into fully formed stories and scripts. Students developed the story by devising and shortlisting a number of plot alternatives. Through a process called sensory storytelling, our students with profound and multiple learning difficulties decided which of the alternatives became part of the story, giving them a key role in the script development process. It was through this method that slowly but surely the two scripts were created.
Well, before the filming, I remember the times we'd spend walking around college with the cameras.
You have to put the camera in the iPod together. You can make it straight, you put a camera perfectly close, be close to the camera. And the medium shot, you're away from the camera.
We thought, hey, Danny's a pirate. He needs some kind of buddy.
Good
Get stuff.
Would the parrot speak or would the parrot not speak?
Get stuff.
We made the birds because we've all different colour feathers.
We had costume designers come in to work with you, the puppet maker came in to work with you, the musicians came in to work with you, so we had lots of different facilitators doing all sorts of different things.
The students created their storyboards by using stills cameras to practice different camera angles and build a sequence for each scene.
I like the filming days, I like going out on location, and although they're really long and hard, I think it's like at the end of the day you're really tired and exhausted, but you're really satisfied as well.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to me! We did lots of cameras and things, like a sound.
Like this thing, you mean?
Yeah.
B. Action!
I learned how to use the mic properly, to hold it up and to tell me what way to go and not go near to the camera. Then so no one could see the mic. I'm like using the tripod. I was holding a handle to move it so I could portray everyone's going.
Well, the locations, well, I think they're a spot of genius. We decided to hire an actual pirate ship for a day. And I mean, the caravan was a work of genius. Marie, Callum, Nicky, Stephanie, Stephen, they painted it.
Both films use an exciting range of special effects. This was made possible by using the chroma key facilities kindly provided by Marden City Learning Centre.
That's speed.
Wow.
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 Working with local musicians, students spent an intensive music-making day at the Sound Room recording studios in Gateshead, creating soundtracks for both films.
We need to... Music is happiness and
or sad.
Unhappiness.
Editing is using the computer to make the film make sense.
Yeah. Press the I for input and press the O.
You're putting the right length.
For the output.
Both The Pirate and the Mermaid and The Middle of Nowhere were professionally graded and sound edited at local broadcast production facilities. Students that attended each day were able to operate the equipment and enjoy a real-life post-production experience.
What shows in the films that you guys have made is your amazing imaginations, actually. I think you've just got... It demonstrates what fantastic imaginations you've got.
I do lots of films, I like it. I like science fiction, that's what I like. Like things in space and like different hobbies of things in it. And I like Marvel comic films.
In the future, I would like to do some more.
I think it's quite credible.
I just think that it's a very good learning experience.
Would you like to make more films?
Yes, yeah. I do.
Everything's under control. Right.
If we keep on making just the films that you want to make, I think we're going to continue making some really good films.
If I could rate my pride from making these films out of 10, 100. Come back to me. She's coming back today. I'm going to see her anytime today. She's coming back. I'm happy. She's come back to me. Yeah. She's coming back to me. She and me are going to be eternally happy.